Hello everyone, it's Sunday, May the 24th today. A really powerful message today about forgiveness. Forgiving makes me feel free and light. I forgive everyone. So the angels want you to work on forgiveness today because forgiveness is a gift that you give to yourself. When you're not forgiving, whether it be forgiving you or others, anyone or anything that's ever hurt you or caused you pain, when you're holding on to that pain, it's like you're holding on to a hot coal that's burning. It's burning, burning, burning into your hands. And when it keeps burning, eventually the toxins of that hot coal will go into your bloodstream and it will move all through your body, creating dis-ease. And it will start creating a poison within you that poisons your soul. So forgiveness releases that poison and those toxins and takes it away. And it leads to full health, it leads to happiness, joy, and it leads to inner peace. And that's what it's all about. So when you release that hot coal and you blow on it, a healing comes in. And this really hit home to me a few Christmases ago, because I was channeling Jesus. I was just sitting there and I was eating and Jesus came through to me. And he said, forgiveness. He said, Christmas time is a time of forgiveness. But all through the year, we're guided to forgive. Because forgiveness is an act and a powerful healer, a powerful elixir that you give to yourself. And Jesus said, if I can forgive even the most heinous of crimes, then you can forgive what another has bestowed upon you. And it really got me thinking. And I thought it's so true. Jesus was whipped and beaten by his own people, betrayed. You know, he was crucified for something he hadn't even done. And he went through that pain and all that suffering and that horrendous physical torment and emotional pain and suffering. And he still forgave them. So we can forgive. And we can forgive others, but most importantly, we can forgive ourselves. And when we forgive, we feel free. We feel light because that's where the light is. When we're holding on to grudges and we're holding on to blame and resentment and bitterness, we're in dark energy and we're light workers. If you've been guided to this video, if you're watching this channel constantly, or if you're new here today, you are a light worker, you are a visionary. The angels are saying you are a visionary. You are here to lead and grow humanity. You are here for a purpose. You're not here to be in dark energy or in fear or doubt or worry. And you're not here to hold on to pain. You're here to release it to the light. So the light can come down and it can heal you. It can restore you, replenish you, and it can help you to feel free. So forgive yourself today. Because you need your forgiveness more than anyone else. Forgive yourself for all the things you think you could have done differently. All the things that you perceive as mistakes. Because there is no mistakes. There's only lessons that lead to blessings. We're all learning in the school of life. There's no right or wrong. There's just a learning. So the angels say forgive yourself for anything you've put yourself through. For letting other people hurt you. For letting other people have that power over you and then give it to heaven. And look in the mirror today and say to yourself, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. It's so powerful. When you apologize to yourself, I'm sorry for the way I've treated you. I'm sorry for the pain that I've allowed in. I'm sorry for neglecting you. And neglecting who you are. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Forgive me for abusing my body with alcohol and cigarettes and bad food. Forgive me for not getting enough rest. Forgive me for not realizing that you deserve the world and how powerful you are. And thank you for loving me because I love you. So thank you. Thank you for you, higher self. Thank you for you, body, for housing me during this lifetime. Thank you for being who you are. Thank you, God, the universe, the higher power for creating me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, angels, for watching over and guiding me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and so it is. And thank you for this amazing journey. And then forgive anyone who's ever hurt you. Visualize them Imagine them coming towards you and you're saying sorry. You're saying, I'm sorry for what I've done. I'm sorry for what you've done. I forgive you. We are both free. We are free right now and light, and you let it go. So forgiving makes you feel free and light, and you forgive everyone, you feel better. So forgive today. Raise your vibration and feel good. And I'm going to pull us in a card from the Healing with the Angels deck today. Wow, straight out, look at that one. Wow, dreams, amazing. The angels are saying when you forgive, when you let go, when you feel free, all of your dreams will come true. And maybe you've been dreaming about someone in your life, someone from the past, and you're wondering why. Perhaps there's a closure there. The angel's saying forgive. Forgive anyone you're dreaming about. Forgive anyone that's caused you pain. And do it in dreams. Do it in your real life. Do it through meditation. But remember, forgiving leads to peace. Peace leads to harmony. And harmony leads to your dreams coming true. Have a beautiful day. Sending you so much love. And I'll see you soon.